Friday, my McCoy here. Gonna cut some red oak today. Hopefully. I hope that log's good. It looks like crap. Gotta cut some 4x4s for a friend of mine. He's a good friend, he wants good 4x4s, so. We'll probably have to cut every oak log on this place to get him some good 4x4s. We can do it. He's worth it. Mother will see to it. She thought that was white, a red oak behind her. That ain't no red oak. That's a chestnut oak, I do believe. I know better than to argue with a little woman on a Monday morning. It ain't healthy, wealthy, or wise. She don't have to be right. She just has to think she is to make my life miserable. So we'll just let that ride. Here we go. Ah, watch that thing go back the other way. Get up, Bart. I swear to goodness, I'm just old and don't know what I'm doing half the time. Another half the time, I do. And then it is very good. Get that turned up, Bart. That big old knot off of it. See that knot right there? That's coming off. We're going to remove that bad boy right now. It'll probably fall down, go down in the dust bin. Focus, Mikey. I've got to follow this log instead of following my mind. There we go. See it? See it? See it? See it? There it goes. There it goes. There it ain't falling down. A little bit of glare on the winder, can't help that, but now they're clean. A lot of focus in this morning. The camera's a focusing eye. Let's see, here we go. Let's just look at that. I mean, am I a sawyer or what? This is that old Detroit mound. Oh, yeah. Yes, buddy. Well, I just don't know what I want to do. Let's cut one more board. This for giggles. I just like just to see what a fine job this saw's doing for me. I'm not a crousy. I should be, but I am. I wish there was a choir here. Look at that. That is one pretty log. Got one little knot in it. Now just give it to Jeremy. There's nothing in it. Okay. Enough of this. I'm going to saw a little more. Here we go again. Just look at this. Now just look at this. My God, they got this perfection. Absolute perfection. I may have to start giving lessons on saw milling. Reckon I could sign locker weight up for a quarter. Just look at that. Uh-oh, got some black knots in it. Don't like that. Let's see if they get worse or go away. I just love during that old Detroit mode. Uh-oh. We're getting worse. That ain't good. Let's see what that bad boy does. good. I ain't no big old lot that much more. This saw, I kind of slow down. That's called bumping the saw. You just cram it in there. I don't like doing that. That's hard on the saw. I don't know. That's just the way I am. That log ain't worth nothing. It ain't. Sasquatch may be down in that hole there. Let's cut one more and see what it looks like. Old fiddle, but I think one of her strings is broke. Let's see if thing to do this. Now this is going to be interesting, children. I thought they did. It's hard to believe anybody would like doing this stuff. Just look at that face. Holding that little thumb up. She actually likes stuff on me. Okay, here we go. Four. Is that quarter solid, man? I don't know if you can see that or not. It's hard to see it. There we go. Today is Tiger Strike. A gang down here. That's gang signs. Yeah, somebody said we was doing a gang. Yes, it is. I think I'm going to call it the Apple Dumpling Gang. The Over the Hill Gang. Hard to believe. There's been a lot of water passed on the bridge for being that little woman going yonder. We're still going strong. We ain't killed one another yet. Ain't brought blood but a time or two. I believe it's all because of my good looks and charm. I ain't for sure. And if you ain't noticed, I feel good this morning. This is Monday morning. I feel good. I drank a big old glass of Dandy Lime Root Tea, and that stuff tastes just exactly like bitter dirt, and I don't know if it helps this cancer or not, but it ain't hurting nothing. Who knows? The doctor don't seem to think there's no problem with it, so if he's all right with it, I'm all right with it. It makes Mother think she's doing something to help. She gets out and digs it and fixes it for me. She is doing something to help. Now, two. Need two more. Yes. Let me hold the thumbs up. See that thumbs up? Yeah. There we go. Now, here we go. We're going to do this one other. I said, we hadn't started that saw there and I used to do the saw sharpening video on. It'll probably 6 months. And I asked her this now, I said, how'd that thing do? And she said it just melted through that. She had to cut the end off this. So, just thought I'd let you know that the old man has still got it when it comes to sharpening a chainsaw. Even if I have to do it electronically. What about my stuff? Perfect, that's a little bit too much on. No, maybe not. Let's see here. We're at 13 inches width before we back one more board. See that thing right there? That's called a guide. That sort of holds that saw where it needs to be. That's what I cut my thumb off on set. The only way I can set one properly is for the saw to be running, and that ain't the smartest thing to do. But I never did claim to be a smart man, so. Okay. No. There we go. Just look at that. see it hit the sound. Boom, then you give it a little gas. And you wouldn't think it, but you've got to keep your speed up just a little bit. If you get too slow, that dust will fall out of the gullets and get down in next to your log and eat it up. If you hear that, you really go more of a sound than you do anything when you're sawing. And this old saw, if I do say so myself, is doing a fine job. I mean, we are just go back into production, so I'm cutting oak all the time. I'll ask Mother about that. I know what she'd say. She'd say no, but because. And here, see, I ain't got no kickouts on this old mill. It had them on it, and they tuck them off. What I do, I just get it where I want it, and I fold them. Let's see, not that button, that one. And I come up here, and there we go, and then I set my dogs, and they'll hold that log right there, and it'll all be good. Now, I'm tangled up something down there. My mind's wandering this morning. Okay, here we go. Put you there at the saw. Slow down just a little bit here. That saw, this whisper right through there, it's listening to that. Let's see where the well is. Let's take this a little more off. Not too much or I'll mess it up. If I mess it up, Mother will scream at me, and I don't want to be screamed at. I don't want to be fussed at. She might even make me cry. They ain't no telling. No, it's hard to do this one hand holding the camera up now, I tell you. I'm a sacrificing lot for you people right now. So, let's make this like something worth watching. Let's see, yeah. Nice, this boy, brother. That boy would come off that ain't worth having no more. Mother likes that farm. There we go, see? Ain't that good? I mean, that is good. So the number four, see that number four? Okay. I don't know if you can see it or not. That, trust me, that's number four. Is that number three? No, that's four. If I get three, I will be in trouble. Running my mouth. It's hard for me to walk through chewing gum. I can't hardly feel and saw. Keep up with what I'm doing. I'll saw a dog off or something other, and then Mother will be wanting to whip me. Got a thumbs up. I got Mother in pretty good gear. Go to number four again. It'll get you in full frame here. Not too far. Oh gosh. My opinion, I ain't doing no good talk. There we go. Sometimes you have to try two or three times. I mean, it's worth taking the time to do right. Getting mad and just quit, you got the pieces all cut. Mother's mad, the customer's mad. It's all my fault. My wife's self will be my father. Let's see if we get a thumbs up for this little lady. It looks kind of warm to me. That has got to be one of the workingest women that ever lived. And enjoys it. I mean, there's a lot of people that work. She actually enjoys it. Story. while I'm waiting on them. Old guy I know, he's dead now. He bought him a sawmill years ago. Then just a little handset fire. It wasn't much of a deal. I went and looked at it before I bought the little metal mill I had. Well, he was just sawing away and he stuck the saw in a big old wide opener. Well, he finally got the saw out of it. He had lost a ring and a tooth in the ordeal and I don't know what all. So he got his old saw put back together. He lit that thing off. He slammed that back in that log. And that ring had bent and stuck in there. And when he had rolled the saw back out of there, it just stayed there. He tore that saw all to pieces. I laughed and he told that tale. It seemed to bother him a whole lot. Same old guy got up there logging with a mule and the log rolled on him. And he laid there for 4 hours, that log in his leg. And he just noticed that mule took off and tore his leg off. He said he sung and banged and carried on that mule all the... Somebody finally come up and found him, but he made it. Old feller was an alcoholic when he was young. We was standing there talking. Foster, you know, I done a little video on that community here the other day. Me and him standing there, and I said, Perry, if you hadn't stayed drunk for 20 years, you'd own Foster. He studied for a minute, and he said, well, what in the hell would I have done with it? So, I like the way he thought. See what we're gonna do now. I'm sure it'll be interesting.